Hey there, everybody. Can you stand and join me in listening to O Canada? Thanks. All right. Welcome to New Day at School. Today it's Wednesday and it is April 13th. Happy birthday today to Eva in grade four. Hope you have a fantastic birthday, Eva. Thanks to our patrols who are out there braving it this week in the cold weather. So this morning we had Cadence and Matthias, after school, Elliot and Anisha, and coming up tomorrow morning, Nathan and Will. So thanks for keeping us safe. Coming up tomorrow, we have the pre-enrollment deadline. Teachers, can you take a moment just to check in with your students to see if there's anyone who needs support in selecting a school next year? And if you do, Mrs. Charles can help you out with that in the office. Reminder to our staff that there is a division survey. I put the link in our weekly memo. I need everyone to go in there and complete that division survey. For our students, Ms. Prouty will be visiting your class probably next week to conduct those surveys with you and get your feedback about how we can improve as a school. Little note to everybody, I am away in an appointment first thing this morning, looking to be back just around morning recess time if you're looking for me. In the meantime, if you need any help, please check in with Mrs. Charles in the office. Yesterday on School Zone, our interim reports for term three were released. So students, I hope you got a chance to take a look at that. If you have any questions about your marks, of course, the first person to go to is your teacher to ask some questions. And thanks to our staff for your time to put together progress reports and IPPs. I really do appreciate it. In our daily fun fact, did you know that giant pandas eat approximately 28 pounds of bamboo every day? That means in a year, they eat almost 5 tons of bamboo. That is a lot of fiber. Of course, I probably don't need to remind you that we've got a long weekend coming up, holiday on Friday and on Monday, and then a PD day on Tuesday. So another short week coming up next week. In our Rutherford weather forecast, it is cool outside. There's a few little snowflakes in the air at the moment. Good news, though, it is looking a little bit better next week. So hopefully after the weekend, things start looking more like spring again. All right, friends, that's all I've got for you today. Don't forget to demonstrate respect, responsibility, safety, and pride. Don't forget to have a great day at school.